Yo, back at it again. Part 3 of the adventure. Here we are, as Zidane. Off to find the princess again. Random encounters here. Oh, there we go. Excited, guys. Whoa. This is music from Final Fantasy VII. So like I said, there's many references to earlier games. Fun? Some points in this game look like an old Disney cartoon. Looks like Snow White or something. Or Bambi or something. Look at that. Here you go. Okay. Give Monty a letter. From Coupon to Monty. I think Queen Bran is up to something, but I suspect Princess Gannett even more creepo. She might leave home soon. With a prince on a white horse. Maybe it's just my imagination. No. Still skin. Is he in the ice cavern? Interesting. Thank you. wait to get this game to tell you what things mean. There we go. In this game. Thank you. I tell you, this is not looking good. Great. Steiner, get up. No. Nice one, Jimmy Carragher. Rest in peace, guy. Gotta love a JRPG campfire moment. Mogster. Moggy and Mogster. Hey. Help me. Okay, I think I pretty much know. Oh. Interesting. They're hanging out at Shrek's house, it seems. This is a little confusing, but hopefully I'll get to grips with it. Thank you. go, we finally reached the overworld map type thing. I always found this music a little bit ominous at the beginning. Final Fantasy VIII overworld theme is truly ominous. Config. Sound effects. Look, can you save in the overworld? This music is good. I remember not enjoying the Final Fantasy IX soundtrack as much as previous ones, 7, 8, and 10, etc. Although it does have some very good ones. Look at this stream, it looks like I'm looking at a galaxy. It's interesting how this game is somewhat happy-go-lucky compared to others, such as 7 and 8, but at the same time, look at this, it's kind of misty and dreary. Yeah. Weird games, these. Why are white mages always terrible at attacking? God. ice cavern. Sure, is this the place? You know, the cavern full of ice. I think so. It's supposed to be near Evil Forest. I've heard of it. It's supposed to be a beautiful place covered in ice. No shit. You know, I always wanted to move around the map as other characters. I don't want to play as Stinky Zidane, Zidane, whatever his name is. Order. Oops. Early Final Fantasy games let you switch what character you get, just walk around as, so why can't these only do it? Although you do get moments. This guy's a pain in my ass. So she's still asleep. I just wasted some. Oops. I'm enjoying this game. Sure. Here we go. Thank you. I jump down here. What's over here? Thanks, Vivi. They look awful. Defenders going at. Because she unfortunately doesn't have a lot of attack power, at least not yet. Get that chest. Now, a problem with these late 90s Final Fantasy games, these early 3D Final Fantasy games, is you don't always know what's a path and what's not with these pre-rendered backgrounds. Although it's kind of worth it because they look really good. I'm in love with pre-rendered backgrounds. Again, straight away. Holy crap. We'll be right back. time, what was that? Nice one, Jamie Carragher. Mage Masher. Cheers, Dana. Should I have to go back and see what that other route was? I'm gonna check it out. Awesome. Go, guys. Lather, rest. Nice. finally some gear for Garnet. There's definitely something cozy about this game. I don't know if I can say that about 8. Even though 8 is my favorite, one of my favorites. Wait to get out of the mist and not have to see this ice cave. Bird killer. So we're 2.5 hours into this game. Which one should I go to? Which El Dorado? Whoa! Frozen Moogle. You bastards. About status effects, really. Yeah, so, tip, whilst playing Final Fantasy, if something looks like it's made of fire, use ice to kill it. Or if it looks like it's a sea creature, use electricity. Or if it's a robot, use electricity. Although you would have thought you'd use water, wouldn't you? A robot. I know about Tetramaster. Do you prefer Mugster or Muggy? Comment down below. Hey, you gotta deliver a letter to Gumo for me, Koopo. Thanks, Koopo. Thank you. Don't know why I did that a bunch of times. Should I use 10? I might as well. Hopefully I won't regret that. Oops. Let's go. Catch a break, these guys, can they? They're always getting in trouble. How are we ever gonna get out of the mist now? Black Waltz number one. But he goes all pink. Oh, I knew I should have I knew I should have put a potion on myself. I thought I could get away with it. You guys don't realize this, but as I was sat there doing it, I was thinking to myself, should I give myself a potion? And then I thought, you know what, I better beat this guy in front of me because I'm in friggin' gangster mode, this, whatever it's called, trance mode. This guy look like a weird version of DV, huh? Trance on your ass. Let me potion up first. Potion up like a responsible adult this time. Oh, I'm like Popeye when he gets his spinach. Check this shit out. That potion did the trick, and I don't think I've got any more. Here's when it becomes apparent that I'm not actually very good at these games. One more time, guys. You end up even forgetting. If you need to do a boss fight, like over and over and over again, you end up forgetting the story like, while you're even there. This is why they should make games just friggin' easy as hell. I've got one elixir, I guess I could use. this time, guys. This time I'm gonna freaking beat the shit out of him. You know what? You just keep hitting me. I grow stronger.
Way, man,
when I was a kid, people would always say, way, to mean like, haha, you failed, or whatever. Why way? Right, I'm using my potion. Well, has he not done it? You can't kill him. This isn't going very well. I thought I'd kill Black Waltz by then. Start next time I'm gonna potion it. I don't care. Potion time. Potion time. Please. Please don't kill me. Okay. Can I use my elixir? Now, if I don't kill him this time, I'm out of ideas really, because no more healing items for myself. Tsunami! Die again. Please. Please. Please let me kill him this time. Please. 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 Yes. Didn't feel like doing that again. Interesting. Interesting. Let's have a look. Cure. Time to cure, guys. Let's see what happens if I go down here. pointless. Just wasted a bit of time right there. I might go back to the Moogle to save. Time to speak with Muggy Mug. Moise. We dem Moise. Alright, we can save it there for this little chunk. Bye for now, guys. See you in part 4.